digital Y, stars and sensual. My own sister suggested I keep a journal like this, but I suppose I can't turn away such an opportunity to express myself. Greetings. My name is... Well, I suppose that is unimportant at this current time. Allow me to explain the current situation right now. Our mother is gone, and she has been gone for the past month. It is currently January of the 13th, I believe. My brain has been so confused, and I am just trying to wrap my head around how our mother disappeared. And all that it's just doing is just make me lose more and more hope every single day. My sister, she tries. She tries her best to keep us optimistic. Which is why I'm talking to you now. Well, I'm not sure what the word is exactly. But I don't see any more hope. I can't take it anymore.